white-throated dipper. The dipper gets its name from the frequent bobbing motion it makes. belted kingfisher. The kingfisher burrow can go up to 6 feet into a riverbank and slopes to shed water. Red-legged partridge. Partridges nest on the ground. They don't generally roost in pear trees. Thank you. Black tern. These terns build floating nests out of marsh plants. Willets feed during the day and the night. purple gallinule. With its long toes, this bird can walk on lily pads without sinking.